So we're shooting at Ali Pali, and we're shooting a scene where I first meet Bubba. It's the moment they first meet each other, and it's quite an unconventional meeting.
It's the first time we meet Bubba separately, and we meet Bubba and Freddie together. So it's really the kind of the initial spark that kind of sets the whole story in motion.
We did quite an extensive search of locations around London. We wanted to match the look of the nightclub with the toilets which we found, and the Ali Pali fitted that brief for us.
Today we're shooting the very opening of the show. We meet Simon and he's on what appears to be a date with Freddie, but this is an innocuous meeting as far as Simon's concerned, and he's a bit punchy, he's a bit excited, but for them it's life-changing.
I think that the scene also kind of defines the power dynamic between Bubba and Freddie. It sets the tone for their relationship for the remainder of the plotline. This is the scene where we come back to the school and we are dressed in disguise because we're going to carry something out, which I won't mention. And so initially, really, it's about me being back in an environment that I grew up in. I want to show Bubba where I lived, where I grew up, really, because my parents weren't around. And so heading back into this environment throws Freddie a bit emotionally and logically.
Something's gotten into my life, cutting its way through my dreams like a knife, turning me up, turning me down, making me smile and making me frown. But then you came out.
On my ears. In my ears.
Well, the scene that we're just about to go in to do is the two characters are meeting a character called Larry, who runs a call center, and we're coming to get a little bit of information and background on Freddie.
My office now.
That was going well.
Larry says a couple of other things that I think strengthens our hunch on the type of person that this Frederica
Lane
is.
I was really surprised that these offices actually exist. Apparently, people go to one place and they all have to take these calls and do these conversations in front of other people.
I'd like to say something else as well. For anybody who'd like to know anything about what happens behind the scenes, I'm the best and he will get better.
God damn it, I don't have a comeback!